that on my jaw. You just think about it. What's that? What's it called?
Bottega.
What's it called?
Just remember Bottega.
What's the song called?
Isn't it called Bottega?
No.
Look at it. I don't fucking know, Desiree.
No, I know. Jeez.
I get it. Thanks. Yeah, fuck you guys. My birthday today. I'm 26 and I got my toes done yesterday. Pretty feet. And I got my nails done yesterday. I put these PJs on last night because these are my favorite PJs and I wanted to wake up in them on my birthday. A little Tinkerbell action. But my friend sent me something, Iniola. Sent me something and the delivery guy told me that he dropped it off at the concierge, so let's go see what she brought or what she got me. So I gotta go downstairs, but I don't feel like changing my outfit. I'm just gonna put on a big coat. My apartment is a mess. I don't want to show y'all, so let's just, this is how I'm going downstairs. All right, let's see what it's giving. Let's see what she got us. Oh my god, y'all, I see a balloon. I think that's it. I think that's it. That's for me. Oh, this is so nice. Don't look at the mess in the background. I told y'all my shit is dirty. I'm cleaning it today. So nice. Let's call her. I'll take my coat off. Wow, guys. I'm really so excited about this. This is so nice. A surprise delivery. I haven't had, I'm not the type of person that's like, I can't be surprised. What I'm trying to say. I know my face looks crazy. I'm sorry. Shit. What is that? The fuck is that?
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Yeah, like, I'm not the type of person that can be surprised easily. Let me put my camera on a tripod. Like, people don't know how to keep secrets, and I'm really, really, really good at reading people, so when they're keeping things from me, or if they're being dishonest, or just, you know, anything like that, I pick up immediately. And I might not say anything, but I'm aware. So yeah, people can't really, like, keep secrets or surprise me, but I'm genuinely surprised. Like, how nice. I like surprises because they're fun, and I just like to have fun. So yeah, I don't mind surprises, but people don't surprise me. They just don't surprise me. But this is a genuine surprise, so I'm geeked about it. Let's open it and see what we got in here. These are some edible arrangements. Oh my god, I love the balloon. This is so nice. I'm still not on social media, so I'm not having a social media. Happy birthday, thickeray. Love in you. Oh, it's so nice. Wow. Yeah, I'm still not on social media, so I figured I'm gonna show my birthday for YouTube. I'm not doing anything today. I wasn't feeling too well a couple weeks ago, and I still have like some sniffles. I feel fine, but still have some sniffles, so I figure, like, yeah, I'm not gonna invite people over or anything like that. Like, I don't wanna do anything. Everything outside is closed anyway. Like, I'm just gonna chill this year. So yeah, I'm just having a regular birthday. I don't have any like qualms about it. Like, I'm cool with it. Like, I don't mind. I've spent a lot of birthdays at home, so I don't really mind. But oh my gosh. Oh, they look so good, y'all. Look. Woo! So good. Oof, so delicious. Let me turn the light on so y'all can really see the fuck going on around here. So good. Let me. Oh my god, so delicious. They say happy birthday. So pretty. Oh my gosh. I love that. Let's call her. Let's call her on FaceTime. Or maybe she's at work. I like to FaceTime people. And I don't really care how they feel about it. Oh! She's not answering. I think she's at work. Okay, let's just send her a video then. Or no, let's send a voice note then. Baby girl, I'm in a work meeting. I knew it. I'll call back in a bit. Okay, cool. Let me just text her then. I'm gonna say, I figured, lol. Okay, call me back. Exclaim, because I want her to see. I gotta take a picture of it. So let me close it, put it back so I can take a picture. Take a picture. Aw, so sweet. I'm loving it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it. Having a great start to my birthday. So that's awesome. I hope this sets the tone for the rest of the day. I want to have a good day today. I don't want to bullshit today. Just want to chill. Just want to relax. Just want to feel free. Thanks, Inyola, for my birthday gift. I love it so much. Love you. Now, I need to take a shower. No, actually what I'm going to do, I'm going to clean up first. Do y'all want to see the mess? Because I'm embarrassed. It's messy and I don't even have any reason for it to be this messy in here. Y'all want to see? I'm so embarrassed. Okay, look. This is my laundry room right now. Fuck, I'm so embarrassed. I can't. I don't even want to show y'all. Like, I haven't had guests, right, in a minute. And I've been here by myself. And I've been, like, just enjoying myself. Like, just enjoying myself. So I've been making a little bit of a mess. This is the laundry room.
Really, nigga?
Bruh. This is my kitchen. Bottles. Dishes in the sink. Garbage. Oh my gosh. I'm fucking embarrassed. Okay, this is my living room. Rose petals or flower petals just on the ground, just dead flowers, like, just, oh my god. And in my bathroom there's a bra. Oh, I'm not gonna show you the bedroom. I'm not even gonna do that to myself. So yeah, I'm gonna clean up, then I'm gonna get ready, like, do a little birthday look, and yeah, start my day. I want to order some cookies. Let me order them now before inventory clears. I'm clean up, shower, and then I'll get back to you guys when I look not like this. So I was supposed to do some cleaning up. I got distracted. I got a guest. Oh my gosh, yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, wow.
Happy birthday to you.
Wow.
Happy birthday, dear bestie. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, thank you.
You're
thank
welcome.
You. Oh, she brought Cheers. Me some goodies. What did you all bring?
Oh, you gonna love this shit.
This looks edible. I like it.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Is it your favorite?
Oh no, let me put the other light on. Oh, that's all the lights?
No, that's all the lights.
Wow. Ooh. Yes, that's it right there. Wow, what is in that jar?
That's pepper sauce, my favorite.
Ooh, I love it.
Tea.
It smells so good.
Vibe.
I wish y'all could smell this. It smells amazing.
And I made you some steak.
Oh
my first
god,
steak ever.
A steak, y'all. I got a steak. I've been
Nobody
crying.
Nobody will laugh at me when I'm out of mixed steak.
It looks good. It smells good too, y'all. I've been begging for a steak for like 2 weeks. For some reason, I just have a craving for steak. Like, I really want a steak. I got one! Oh, flowers too! Oh my god! Wow! Oh, it's so beautiful! Oh my god, it doesn't stop! It never stops! Wow, Bel Air Rosé is lit! Oh my god, a card! Y'all, I'm so overwhelmed. There's so many things. Let me put the camera down, please. A balloon! Oh!
I wish I could
play. So appreciated.
Appreciate it. I wish I was saying.
You're welcome, babe. Wow. Yeah. Oh, I love it. Look at this card. And it feels just like you think it feels. So soft.
So soft.
Oh my gosh. Celebrate, be happy,
this
enjoy!
There's two cards and then you have to flip, turn, flip.
Okay, flip. Let me read this. The very best is wished for you as another year starts anew. Happy birthday! Thanks! Sister, heart, Wow, so nice. Oh, it's another card for real.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, it's a card in a car.
Yeah, I try to be artsy.
Wow. Oh, shit. Oh, I love this card. Wow, guys. That was really special. Thanks.
You're
I so appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Ooh, that's so nice. Okay, so now I'm gonna clean up for real. Cause the hours keep going and it's still dirty, so now I have to clean up like actually. So yeah, I'll be right back for more festivities. Then we can really get the show on the road.
A few inches later.
Let's get it! I'm ready to pop champagne in. So I cleaned my apartment, finally. It's looking much better around here, so. Dishes clean, ass is shaking. We're good to go. I put my birthday dress on, my sunglasses on, cause fuck it, that's how I'm feeling. Yeah, I gotta pause it right here before y'all take it too far because this dress makes me look a little bigger in the stomach area, okay? I'm not about to hold you. So throughout the rest of this vlog, if you're ever thinking to yourself, oh my god, is she pregnant? Please, back to sender, okay? Remove that thought out of your brain. No, it's the dress. Or maybe I forgot to suck in. Let's just blame it on the dress.
Yeah. Yeah. And for aesthetics.
Right.
Oh yeah.
Alright. We're gonna get this champagne popping. We got our crystal glasses. Let's get into it. Slitty. As I open this bottle, I feel like I have to make a speech. I just wanna say I'm so thankful, you know, for my friends.
Oh, you smell so good.
I put on my favorite perfume just for today. I took a shower. I used the scrub, like, you know?
Period.
Like, you just gotta do it for you. You don't gotta do it for others. You just do it for you.
And
I am enjoying myself.
Period.
Period. So let's do it. Fine.
Woo! That scared the shit out of me.
It's like you're cheering, but. Oh yes, that's funny as fuck.
Oh yes, happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Can you do me a favor?
Yes.
Can you get two cherries out of the fridge?
Do you want me to pop them? Okay, sorry. I'm so sorry. That was
negative. Wow. I don't think that question was directed towards me. I think that was directed towards y'all. So, Who need they cherry popped?
Mommy.
Right?
Should I jump inside?
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Oh, beautiful. I love that. Wait, hold on, baby.
Yeah, right? I need to pick it up too. You know bitches gotta take a picture of their drink before they drink it.
It's your fucking birthday.
Y'all didn't even really see my nails, like, for real, for real. It's giving Ari Fletcher, but this is soft white powder. This is not actually white paint, so it's a little cuter. 3, 2, 1.
Click.
Nah, that was not good. Discard, let's do it.
Ready?
Okay. Can you extend your arm a little? Yeah. Perfect, okay. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I love that. That's cute.
Perfect. Boomerizzy.
That word Six reminds it. Me.
Oh. Oof. I haven't had better. Oof, that. Whoa.
I haven't had it so long too.
That taste, you know what that brought me back to? Anko. Day parties. Sunday.
Oh, yes.
Bel Air.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh. Wow. Sunset Sundays. Yeah, that's what, yep. It just took me back.
Oh my god, we sound like a bunch of old women reminiscing about the past. Like,
and R.
Yeah, and R.
And R. Because I don't go to clubs no more. Because at a certain age, you need to not be in that bitch. Like, you gotta grow the fuck up. Every day in the club. Like, come on now.
Do something else.
Get a grip, honey. If y'all didn't know, if you don't have a wine topper, like something after you take the cork out to cover your wine with,
this is the cover to a Hennessy bottle and it fits perfectly fine. Pro tip, life hack.
Hello.
About this plant.
What do you mean?
Look, bitch, my plant died. I told you. I can't take care of these things.
What plant died?
That one? Part? That's curling away?
Oh, it's dead, sis. RIP.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Okay, and I got you like a blue like thing because I saw your accents
so
were
cute.
Blue.
Oh, yes.
But I couldn't find like that turquoise
so
blue.
A thoughtful friend. Oh, I love it.
Oh my god. Yo, your crib.
Oh, yeah, welcome. This is your son here. Oh my gosh, Netta, I love this little basket. It's
that's
so,
so cute.
And it's got everything.
Aww.
So cute.
Very thoughtful.
Hold on, I love it.
There's more.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, and a bath bomb. I love it. Bitch, pizza.
Well, I brought leftovers.
Oh, wow. A donut.
That's yours.
Oh, I love it.
So sweet.
So nice. No way.
Nada really is giving Toronto niggas.
Jeez.
She is a Toronto
nigga.
Nada is a Toronto nigga.
Yeah, how are you liking city life?
I don't go outside, so that's sad.
I don't think she's lived here long enough. Yeah, I think this summer will be her first.
Yeah,
like,
when did you move here?
September.
So, okay. So yeah,
right. And it's cold.
Yeah, so summertime, I think she'll get her first.
So fucking
like,
cute. Yeah, anyways, I'm up for half a party, so. Just so we know.
Distributor.
Is that what the glasses
that was
is?
That my gift. I got a smile just in case for thumbnails.
Yes!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Cha cha cha. Happy birthday, dear Desiree.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, my wish.
Damn, when did your clock get loud? Like, it got loud for a second. Oh, I hope it comes true.
Wow, thank you guys. Wow, I love that you guys are here to celebrate with me. Let's bite into
it. Yeah, this bakery is like right by my house.
Oh, wow.
I always like
stopped,
hot chocolate on my way home, but damn.
Oh, this donut is amazing.
That's like soft as hell.
I think this might be the best donut I ever had. Oh, this shit is so good.
Oh, cute slippers.
Thank you. Okay, I'm cutting the camera off now. I'll be back when something happens.
It's like a maze, you're right. I kind of like this cold though. It's making me feel so refreshed.
Yeah, it's like a sharp, like, yeah. It's like, bitch, get this fresh air. That's what it's saying.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
That guy looks scared as fuck.
So. I know. He's like, he's like clutching. He's clutching his toilet paper. Like, I fucking want that shit. Who want your
Stop.
Fucking toilet
I'm sure he was not thinking that, does it?
I saw the look in his eyes. What do you mean? I saw it, bro. Oh, it's fucking brisk. Nah, because I don't have gloves.
Yeah, you gotta keep your hands on it.
Yeah.
That's
all this shit for YouTube, bro. Sacrifices. LCBO run. Because why
like
the fuck not? Pardon?
You want like a basket or like a cart?
Oh, no. We're not getting that much stuff. We just need one bottle. Girl, don't you have work in the morning?
Don't watch me.
What are you trying to... Okay, I'm on my business. Tell you, don't have to tell me twice.
Yeah, I'm looking to celebrate. It's your birthday.
Let's not stop at the wine. Let's look to this side. I don't know.
Do you want tequila? Do you want rum? Do you want whiskey?
Do you want honey? I don't know. I'm just looking for a pretty bottle right now.
A pretty bottle.
This shit looks dangerous. I'm not about to do that. Fuck no. No. I'm not doing brown right now. I can't do it. That is not how I want to end my birthday. If I do brown right now, I'm going to end the night up and passed out. Okay, I don't know. Let's look around. Sorry. I'm like, it's too much. Too many options.
I know it's rosé, okay. But like, look, the bottom has like a flower.
Oh, it looks like a rose.
Oh, that's so cute.
The bottle is very pretty, but there's another one like right next to it that is pretty good.
So fucking pretty. So yeah.
It is,
let's,
right?
See the other one you're talking about.
A few moments later.
I'm barely hanging on to English, y'all.
I don't care about it.
Damn!
I'm not a Canadian. That's not my
Just like that. When I move, you move.
Just like that.
When I move, you move.
Ew, just like that.
When I move, oh, wait. What did he say?
He said, ew.
Hey, DJ, bring that back or some shit.
But remember when she said, you can't just make it wet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's that girl's song? What's that song?
Batiga.
I put on my jewelry, what's the song called?
Isn't it called
Batiga? No.
Okay, then I don't fucking know, Desiree. I thought because she keeps saying Batiga like 17 times, I assumed that was the song lyric.
No, and then what's it called? Nicki Minaj and Bia, what fucking song did they make?
Yes, it's when she said, I would wear my jewelry just to take my jewelry
off. Know what it sounds like, but what the is Bottega the song called?
Isn't it called
It's Bottega? The same song. It's right. Not called Bottega.
So what is it called?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out.
How do you know it's not called Bottega?
Because I know it's not that.
Because you looked it up one time?
I've seen it, like the cover, hashtags, like people talking about
it. And it's not Bottega, right?
No, I can't figure it. I need my brain to be quiet so I can figure out what the fuck that song was called.
Put it in Apple. Damn. And then you don't need to do
whole lot of money. That's what the fuck that song is called.
Money is my fucking, now I remember. I completely forgot. Yep. You're right, it's not called Bottega.
That took way too long. And that song is so popular for us to not know what it was called.
It's not like Goy.
Cheers.
Cheers, cheers.
Cheers.
Happy birthday, dear.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Des.
Thank you.
Whoa! Oh, that's strong.
It's not bad.
When you get it down, damn. It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker.
Whoa! This thing is strong.
That's a zinger.
To keep that rear overshadowed that.
This is what we got. Bless you.
Bless you, darling.
Thank you. Alright, shorty.
Cool.
But she's tall.
Twally.
Right? And she did it with the accent. Priceless. I'm so wasted right now.
Yes. I've never seen this at LCBO before.
Me neither, to be honest.
And the bottle is so cute.
It's so cute. It looks like some scientific shit.
Clink, yeah. Clink. Let's do act it out.
Okay.
So you just literally have to act it out. No sound effects.
Okay.
So completely just move.
Oh, we gotta stand up for this?
Oh, true.
Yeah.
Wait. Juggling. Oh. Yo. Rolling dice. Flying. eyelashes, eyebrows, tweezing, waxing, plucking eyebrows, mm-hmm. tying your shoes.
That was so
bad. I'm true to this, not new to this.
Jeez, you got 11.
Wait, let me like angle it. Maybe let me put it up here.
Is it wrong?
Fuck is this bitch doing?
DJ?
Yeah.
Now you look stupid as fuck.
Zendaya's boyfriend.
That nigga from that fucking movie. Oh, you just told me about it today.
Itsy bitsy. Itsy bitsy.
Hey, you just told me.
Oh my god.
Itsy bitsy
spider.
Oh man. Trash. I
would have
never get
itsy bitsy.
Itsy bitsy.
Spider-Man.
No.
Spider.
Yeah. Oh, I can't even.
Exactly what you were doing. That's what made it so fucking funny. Oh my god.
Yo, my acting skills are A1.
Yo, we good at this.
I feel like I'm on like an MTV show in the 2000s. Like, are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thinking out.
I'm in love with the shape of you.
Ginger.
I'm in love with the shape.
Yeah.
Jewish Christmas.
Jewish Christmas. Sorry, fuck me. Like, I'm trying to say candle lights.
Y'all got a drink.
This show is over.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yeah.
Please cut that out.
No.
That's
gotta be the thumbnail. Blind. No, fuck. No, blind.
Yeah, Stevie Wonder.
No. He's gay. Not blind.
An African Christmas.
Yes.
The
not fuck? Hanukkah, not Christmas, the other one.
Sanuka. Yeah, bitches don't laugh.
Pasta. Like,
okay, I get it. Oh, is that Eid? Is that Eid?
I said African Christmas. She's like, what?
Okay, what was that one?
Kwanzaa.
What did I say?
She was like, African Christmas. She's like,
what did I say?
Sorry, God.
And then.
Play that shit the fuck back.
And then she's like, no. She's like, no, I know. Eve.
It's like this. She went in Spanish.
I'm
like, see, yeah. But we were at her side nigga house, like, trying to make it seem like that was my spot or something.
Okay, I'm gonna do this one.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, I'm the one to do it? Oh, wow.
Yeah!
You just said, I wanna do this one.
Oh, I'm glad. I thought y'all was gonna echo me. Like,
no, I literally thought you just wanted your moment.
No, I don't.
Yeah!
We're sick in the brain.
We're sick in the brain!
You're gonna get evicted.
But the heart, we ain't having no hope. Like I look like a charm. Keep the rest in her arm. But you know me a storm. I said flowers, they all born. Put the hoe like it's porn. I get higher than the Osborne. I've been counting for torn. Getting money is so important. Thought I was done.